Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Data Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to check my bank account balance via my Gpay application, and it shows your bank server did not respond and please try again later, and followed by it shows one error code. So how to fix this kind of error notifications from your Gpay? So before going to the solution, first of all, why this error happening? And this type of errors are mostly occurred due to the Gpay server problem or your bank server not responding, which means that if they access the more number of people at a time, your bank servers are not responding. So at that time, it shows this kind of error messages. So next, if there is possible to fix this kind of error messages, so my suggestion is there is not possible to fix this issue. So otherwise, you can use this Gpay for another time. And most of the YouTube video shows just remove your currently linked account from this Gpay, and after the few minutes once again add your same bank account and it will automatically fix this issue. And this is not an exact solution, but sometime maybe works by based on your bank server. So anyway, if you like to send the feedback to this Gpay, just press this vertical 3 dots icon and then select send feedback. So here you can write anything about this issue. So once you type your problem and then click to send this message to Gpay team, and my feedback is successfully delivered. So the main reason for making this YouTube video is so you can wait and try to check your bank account balance after a few hours. So don't try to remove your bank account, and this is waste of time. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Data Box, and thanks for watching.